Slow countdown. Hey, welcome to the show.
Hey.
We're back for it's our weekly show, Profitable Impact Show. This week, we are going to be talking about why as an entrepreneur or a business owner, you should be incorporating public speaking into your business plan. Boop, boop.
Yeah.
We love talking about public speaking. But before we get into the show, let us introduce ourselves. I am Kim.
And I'm Kat.
And we're the founders and mentors of Profitable Impact Academy. And we are passionate about helping entrepreneurs and business owners leverage the power of public speaking to create more impact and profits in their business. Because let's be real, without profits, you can't pay the bills.
Yeah, no kidding.
So before we dig in, I want to just do a check-in. So if you are here, drop us a hello. Let us know if you can hear us. I love wow faces. I love hearts. So, and I'm actually going to just jump into my phone really quick. And I'm going to share this into a couple of our groups. So there we are. Okay. Awesome. We're live. I am just going to share this to our group. So if you are not in our free Facebook group, How to Create More Impact and Profits, come and join us. We would love to have you there. There, done.
And this is the group where you get to connect with other business owners, entrepreneurs, share your message, and really find other people who are on the mission, right? A community is so important to building business, and this is where we surround ourselves with people who are just as passionate and nerdy as we are. So join in, joinmdiaz.com, and it will just redirect you to a Facebook group, and let's connect.
Yes, perfect. Okay, we're all shared. We are live. I can see us on the page. So we're in week two of using BELIVE. I'm loving the app. It's pretty cool.
So yeah, it's really great.
Like banners and stuff. So, okay, let's dig in. Let's talk about why, like, and we're going to give you a couple tips, and then we're going to share you like the number one reason why you should be leveraging public speaking. But the first reason is, okay, let me see this. I created some stuff, Kat. Let's see if I can get this to work. Yay!
You went all fancy. Check this out. We are in business.
Okay. Kat, you tell them why, because I love the way you talk about this.
Okay, so really, public speaking is one of the main ways that you can share your message and create impact. And I know it can be scary sometimes, but I also know that if I ask you about what it is you do or what modality you use or what are you passionate about, you're going to talk my ear off for the next 2 hours because you're truly passionate about things that you do and you create in the world, people that you work with, right? And so public speaking is really no different. It's just you jumping onto larger audiences in front of more people. So think about the ripple effect. Think about the ripples of impact that you would create from stage versus just having that one-on-one conversation. It's just so much bigger. And I'm personally excited about that because I know that every stage, every room, every live that I go on, there's at least one person that is going to listen and something is going to click. Because yeah. Here's the thing. We all have our opinions and ideas and we live day to day thinking that there's one thing and doing specific things, right? So there's one way to do things. And then we hear that one speaker or watch that one video or we watch the TED talk, right? And all of a sudden we're like, our mind just expands and we go, oh, I didn't think about that. There's this different way to view everything that I think about. And so I absolutely love that because I know me and Kim, we experienced that firsthand, even when we listen to our clients, right? And then they're gonna say something and it just clicks for us. Mm-hmm. And we recognize the change that we are creating, that impact that we are creating in their world. And for me, like, honestly, let's be realistic here. We have a short lifespan. In this life, we live only so much. There's so many years, right? And I mean, I'm not halfway through it, but I'm a third way through it. And I really want to leave behind something that will create positive impact in the world, something that will change the trajectory we're going in into a better one, something that the future generations will forever be changed. Mm-hmm. They'll never be the same. And honestly, like you think about it, it's just one small thing, one word, one phrase, one talk can start that change. And to me, it's just incredible to think that a power of a message, a power of the story can just expand minds so much and expand impact.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it's so true. And so really quick, hey, Allie, hey, Joanne, thank you for being here live. I'm excited. It's working. We can see your comments. So it is so true. And in our mastermind this morning, one of our members actually jumped in and talked about how she shared her story at an event last night and had a gentleman come up after who said he'd been in Toastmasters for like decades and told her she must keep sharing her story and how impactful it was to him and how he thinks so many more people need to hear it, right? Yeah. That's what it's about, creating connection with people so that they have a deeper understanding of themselves. And yesterday I was doing a strategy session with another one of our mastermind members. And I said to her, you have to remember that impact. It's not about you. It's about them. Every time you get up and share a bit about yourself, you help someone else have a new understanding of who they are and their relationship to the world and their relationship with you. And it creates that know, like, trust, like, instantly. And like big companies, they die for that. Like, you have something that huge corporations don't have. You have a unique personality that connects with people in a way that will have them wanting to know more about you. And it happens when you, and like Kat said, it could be on a Facebook Live, it could be at a live event. There are so many different stages and platforms now because of social media, but there is nothing like getting to know who someone is through video or in-person speaking. Like, just nothing compares. You could do 100,000 picture posts on Facebook, it just will never compare. So that's like one of the huge, huge reasons. Okay. So reason number two that you should be speaking as part of your business strategy is it establishes your expert authority. Yeah. You are the person at the front of the room. All eyes are on you. All ears are listening to you. You stand out from the crowd. So imagine you could be at an event where you're the person in the crowd, where you could be like one of hundreds. Or you get to be the one person at the front of the room with the spotlight shining on you, with the microphone in your hand, and everyone is listening to what you have to say. Again, like, people pay so much money to try and create mm-hmm. that kind of influence in the social media realm. You can do it in an 18-minute talk, in a 5-minute talk, in 2 minutes even. You get to start creating that authority so people see you as the expert in your field. What do you think, Kat?
Yeah, absolutely. And I mean, like, when I came to Canada, nobody knew me. I immigrated from Russia to Canada, I think almost 15 years ago now. So quite some time ago. And when I decided to start a business, I posted on Facebook and I attended networking events. And I gotta be honest, it was really, really hard. Because everybody saw me as just another business owner in the room, right? So when you go to networking events, you're one of the business owners in the room. And this is when, for me, at some point, it just clicked that there's a way to switch the authority, right? There's a way for me to gain authority just by being in front of the room. And I started hosting events. And I didn't even speak back then. Like, really, my speaking consisted of welcoming people and saying, here is how we're going to do this event. And that was it. So I didn't have a talk. I didn't have the whole, like, you know, 20, 90-minute talk. I didn't even know what I'm going to talk about yet. I didn't see myself as a public speaker. But just the positioning of being in front of the room and welcoming people positioned me as a go-to expert in my business, right? And my business were marketing back then. So people started looking at me as a go-to person for their marketing needs without me ever even talking about it. So I just want you to really think about it. Without me even talking about it, I would just introduce myself and what I do. And by being in front of the room, people already looked at me as an authority. So really, you got to start speaking now. Yes. You don't need to wait until you have a whole 60-minute talk ready or slides or whatever it is. Just start mm-hmm. speaking and yes. you will see how you will start attracting people that you want to work with.
Yes. And I think it's so cool because, like, when we host live events, you see the power of this happening where even if we don't do a signature talk, even if it's just like a 2 minutes, hey, this is what I do. Cause I just saw this happen with you, Kat, like mm-hmm. 2 weeks ago, where it was like, Kat's like, I help people become authorities in their field through leveraging the power of public speaking. And there was like a lineup of people that were like, hey, Kat, I want to talk to you. I want to know more about this. Right. And it does, it helps you create your authority. And that's something so many people struggle with at the beginning of their business. And so I love it. So I want to do a quick check-in. So for the people that catch this on the replay, I would love to know if you're already doing some speaking, drop us a yes. And if you haven't done any speaking yet, or maybe you just haven't even considered it, drop us a no. Because I'd like to know, are you speaking or not speaking? And if it's a no, I really want you to start like really absorbing what we're sharing here today and really consider starting to look for those opportunities.
Oh, and hey, if it's a no, I want to know why.
Yeah.
What's stopping you? Just let us know what's stopping you. And I'm happy to just jump in and comment back and give you a step on how to overcome it.
Yes.
I know there's a lot of things that might come up, whether it's mindset or it's not knowing how to or whatever it is. Just know if it's a no, say a no and why.
Yes.
And then we're going to help you take the first step towards public speaking.
Yes. Love it. Okay. So number three, and this is the biggest one. This is really the greatest reason why you should be incorporating public speaking.
Yes.
This is the thing we're all looking for. Everybody wants more leads. A highly qualified lead creates revenue. They turn into customers. They become the people who are waving their credit cards going, you're the one that can help me. Tell me more, right? This is the thing, when people join our free Facebook community, we actually ask them, what's your biggest struggle? And like the number one answer is always getting more leads or finding more clients. And speaking is one of the fastest ways you can make this happen. Like it's like really, and it's really interesting. We have members in our mastermind. Some of them, like one girl in particular I'm thinking of, like did an 18-minute talk and generated 10 qualified leads into discovery calls. So, like, when was the last time, just from maybe a couple posts on social media, you were able to generate that many calls, right? 18 minutes of her time generated 10 qualified calls of people that want to know more about what she does and how she can help them. And that's the type of leverage that people are dying to have in their business, where you just like winging all the things like spaghetti at the wall, trying to find the thing that's going to stick to generate the client leads, to get the phone calls, to have people like saying, tell me more. I want to know how I can work with you. What are your thoughts, Kat?
And a big part of generating those leads is having a signature talk. Like I said, you don't have to wait to have one to start generating leads, but it helps. To your signature talk helps you pre-qualifying people in the room as well as giving them the next step. It could be a discovery call. It could be buying something, right? It could be coming to your next event if you have an event. But really, a signature talk is a system that is designed to introduce people to your methodology, whatever that is. It's designed to introduce them to the new beliefs that they should have instead of what they believe right now. It's designed to show them what it looks like to work with you further. And only by having a signature talk system, you will be standing on the stage and attracting your target customers, your perfect customers, without feeling, frankly, like shit. Because you don't want to feel like a car salesman. And the only way to do it is to have proper signature talk. By the way, we have a full event that helps you put together a signature talk. This is an event where we spent 3 days together and we help you come up with the story that you can use. And I know some of you are going like, oh, I don't know. I might not have a story to use, especially that attaches to my services. We find it at the event. Then we spend time on your offer. So what is it that you're going to do at the end? And of course, on the training part of your signature talk. So we actually put together a signature talk in the room. So you come out and you know exactly what your signature talk looks like, what story you're going to use, what are you going to offer at the end, and you're even going to get some practice. So if signature talk is something that you want to either put together or perfect, go grab your ticket at profitablespeakerbootcamp.com. And again, just attend. It's 3 days. It's 3 days where you're investing in your business. When you're working on the system that's going to keep generating your leads consistently, right? So this is something I've used for couple years now, really couple years. So just to give you a perspective, having a signature talk is something that you might always be perfecting, and that's okay, but you need the foundation done. And once you have the foundation done, I've been with the same signature talk on over 100 stages. And just being on those 100 stages generated over $1 million in revenue. So that just gives you a perspective on possibilities of putting together one signature talk. So this can be the really the change maker for your business. And that's why we're so passionate about it, is because if you have a signature talk that converts followers into clients, you can do it all day long.
Yes.
You can really just do it all day long and get clients coming to you. So really profitablespeakerbootcamp.com. Go grab your ticket. I'm excited to see you at the event. I think we can put together your signature talk that actually converts.
Yes. Love it. Love it. I am so excited for February, because our September one, man, like our attendees just knocked it out of the ballpark. It was so amazing. It was such a great experience. And so I would love to see you there in February. So go grab your ticket. And so if you catch this on the replay, drop us a hashtag replay so we know you were here. Give us any questions. Like, what do you want to know about a profitable signature talk? What do you want to know about public speaking? That could become one of our topics for one of our future weekly shows. So join us again next week, next Wednesday, 11 a.m. We're going to be here on the page every Wednesday, going over the topics that are important to you, telling you how to create more impact, how to create more profits in your business. And we will love to have you here live. So Allie, Joanne, thanks for being here live. If anyone else joined live and we didn't see your comments, thank you for being here. We so appreciate you. Now go out into the world and create some impact.
Yes.
And we'll catch you next week.
See you next week.